Killed the first one we found?
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Down there. I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just Tyr's to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
Coming from that pillar. Looks like I'm there. Behind
you, brother.
Looks like we have to get this one back on the track. This thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my left. Keep going. We're so close, just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go. Diener. Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, war could... Uh-oh. On your left! Tell me when!
Atreus, look for a brake to stop the train! Should be a lever of some sort!
Found it! The brake's stuck!
Keep trying, little
brother! Father!
Stop this train!
I think it's about to...
No! Get up!
Father! A troll?
Fuck!
This place is incredible.
Whetstone of the Night Ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the Whetstone. So, bite the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from
The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Leading to the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up.
Stop the water flow on that trough.
That's it. Let's head across.
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah?
I might be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Cooperative, in large scare quotes.
Oh, come on! You can jump that! Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
I hope you can make that jump! It's another one of those wooden trucks. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get wet stuff to do it for you?
Hope Tyr's here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Brothers, maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
On your side, I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Keep moving.
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle. like we found Durlin's mine entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with you.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors?
That huge crane's moving this way.
Stay there.
Yes, sir.
Go!
Durlin might have been as well-oiled as this crane, but I don't believe he'd lead us astray. You think the lad's too trusting?
He is eager to prove himself. It clouds his judgment.
Oh, I know you have more faith in him than that, brother. More inspiring lyricism from the mind of Kvasia.
Find anything?
We keep moving.
This is it. This is the mine.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Look out!
Diapa!
Well, looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's gotta be another way.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. These guys again? Behind you! Go! Where are they all coming from?
Certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
Left side, brother!
Keep moving. Maybe we can ride this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot. I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's the door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Burrard's instructions do not say which one.
Nope, we're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time, there are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No, I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. No need to thank me. What can I make for you? Hey! What happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
That might be my best piece yet today.
A good fit.
I'll disinfect my tools. I'll take them. Ooh, these'll look fantastic in my storage chest. You've been quite the archaeologist, haven't you? Be safe!
Across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flow's blocked.
Not quite right. Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
Oh!
to the door. Come on. Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brothers, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly.
Anything illuminating?
Huh. Glad we explored. Doors are there down here?
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Namir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look. I think that should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there. Wait, where are you going?
You will return.
There's another door! Beat these guys and check there! Behind you!
Now, shall we?
Where this leads. This way.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjolf the thief.
That worked. Come on, let's take that lift up. Tyr can't be far.
That sounded like it wasn't quite right there, brother.
Come on!
Doesn't seem like that's working.